Great coverage there by Henry Fan, shutting down the centering throw.
And that throw narrowly comes back in bounds, which is huge, but Seattle gets the D, which is also looming large. And Cogburn has quietly made several great plays.
Fearless throw by Niles up the line, and Cogburn closes that angle at the last.